This coming fall, join Heritage Place in Oklahoma City for their annual Quarter Horse Yearling Sale. The industry's largest sale event is scheduled to begin at 10 a.m. on Thursday, September 15th. So mark your calendar and make your plans now to be in Oklahoma City. This three-day offering will consist of nearly 1,000 head of the finest quarter horse yearlings presented at auction anywhere this year in the country. We invite you to join us, Heritage Place, where champions are sold.
The fastest qualifier to the Rainbow Derby is Cold Cash 123, trained by Sleepy Gilbreth. Sleepy has won the Rainbow Derby 6 times, including twice for John Swallow, who has JLS Mr. Big Time in the race. Now, we all remember that JLS Mr. Big Time ran second in last year's All-American Futurity, finishing just in front of Rainbow Derby qualifier Dominion, who is owned by Bobby Cox. And we know that Bobby Cox won the 2004 Rainbow Derby with Bremerton. Bremerton was trained by Mike Joyner, who will saddle DM Streaking Through Fire in the Derby. He is co-owned by Terry Wooten, who also co-owns qualifier Lano Teller, winner of the Ruidoso Derby. Lano Teller finished fourth in the Texas Classic last fall behind Bodacious Dash, who's also in the Rainbow Derby. Bodacious Dash is trained by Blaine Wood, who won the 2005 Rainbow Futurity with Leading Spirit for co-owner Barry Thompson, who now co-owns Royally Sandra in the Rainbow Derby. Barry's partner in Royally Sandra is R.D. Hubbard, who used to employ John Bassett as his trainer. Bassett qualified just before dawn for the Derby, and he's won the Rainbow Futurity 3 times with horses ridden by Joe Badia, who is now a trainer and qualified First Down Master, a horse Bassett used to train. First Down Master is out of Dashmaster Miss, who is also the Dam of Significant Speed, one of 6 Rainbow Derby winners trained by Sleepy Gilbreth, who trains fastest qualifier Cold Cash 123. And now we're back where we started.
JEH Stallion Station has a remarkable sire selection standing at stud that will add speed to any program. JEH is well known for producing winners of numerous major stakes races time and again, with the likes of Trace Sace, Apolitical Jess, and New Mexico bred Brookstone Bay in the genetic offering. Why not explore your options with us? Endless possibilities with winning results. JEH Stallion Station.
Travel accommodations provided by La Quinta in Ruidoso, the horseman's home away from home.